Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow, what difference does that make? He risked his life for me.
Wouldn't abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Look, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Come on, all right? It's true. He was born.
So, if your brother was born a freak and your mother seemed all right, you know what that means.
What?
That either you are a freak too, or your mother's a whore.
You!
Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit.
Or else you
are a freak. If your mother delivers, freaks!
The spark's gone?
Darn my ass. Seems like somebody shouldn't have sent that crab-handed guy to the camp. He was useful even if he wasn't.
Yeah, when we beat the shit out of Hunt, we'll have the trickies, the whores, and whatever else you want 24-7 and all for free. But in the meantime, check out the bridge. Check out what's smoking there.
You could do that yourself just as well.
Seems like a good idea for that.
Definitely seems off here.
Eh? Who's there?
Dead. Confident. I shout again. If you want something done, you gotta do it yourself.
Still,
should
go shit.
Why the hell?
Who goes there?
Hello! The commies are coming! Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Who's there?
Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own.
To watch? They say he's going to hang.
I've seen enough executions.
Though I should think my son is here.
What was it?
Who's there? Hey! Who goes there? Hey, what the hell was that? Who is it?
I couldn't have just imagined it.
Проклятье заклеймённый мир, рабочий и рабочий. Наш разум смущённый и мертвый. Я
двигаюсь. The trial of the captured spy from the Red Line is done. Citizens free from their duties are in first foot dead.
In the name of the great right, you have been found guilty of espionage. Given the severity of your criminal activities as a communist agent, this court has sentenced you to death by hanging.
Fuck you, Fritz! Oh, death to the Nazis! Our day will come! Amen!
Well, the S is gonna cook, man.
Shit! Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to police as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here before, and without my new friend, I'd probably be...